This is part two of why bubble foil products are junk and why Blu-Tex insulation is the best choice for a vapor barrier and radiant barrier in your metal building, either for new construction or an existing structure. First, a little background. I started atticfoil.com in 2006. We make a tear-proof radiant barrier that has become the most popular radiant barrier for residential attics. Its main purpose is to reflect heat, and it works great for that application. We sell millions of square feet of attic foil every year. Over the years, we had a lot of customers use attic foil products in their metal buildings to reflect heat and to keep them cooler, and it does work great for this use. But we had a lot of customers ask if we had anything that they could use as a vapor barrier to control interior condensation. Unfortunately, I knew how most of the bubble foil and foam foil products were made and could not recommend any of them since I knew that eventually they were all going to disintegrate and fall apart. So in about 2020, we made the decision to create our own new product unlike anything else that was already out there. It would be far superior, and yes, it would cost more. But we knew it would be successful from hearing from so many customers that they were willing to pay more for a top quality product. So after making a big investment in time, money, and effort, Blu-Tex Insulation was born. So what makes Blu-Tex Insulation different and better? If you watch the first video, most bubble foil products use MPET or metallized film, also called Mylar, which is 99.99% plastic and air, and a super thin layer of vapor applied aluminum. Eventually, this stuff just disintegrates from the radiant heat and the UV or ultraviolet light. With Blu-Tex insulation products, we use a roll of actual pure aluminum foil. The layer of aluminum in Blu-Tex products is over 200 times thicker than the vapor applied layer in the MPET or Mylar type film. What does this mean? It means it won't ever deteriorate. It can't. It's pure aluminum. It will still be intact 100 years from now. Also, pure aluminum is not affected by the high temperature radiant heat coming off the roof, so it won't get brittle, dry out, or lose its effectiveness over time. Next, instead of bubbles of air, we use high density EPE or XPE foam. This does two things. First, it makes it a lot more durable to tears and punctures. And second, it provides more thermal value with less thickness. The key to eliminating condensation is to create a new internal surface that will stay above the dew point. Foam products do a much better job than little air bubbles. Speaking of durability, all Blu-Tex insulation products have a layer of tear-proof, UV-resistant, woven PE fabric laminated to the foam on the white side. This is basically the same type of tear-proof fabric you see in woven fertilizer or dog food bags. You can throw a baseball at it and it won't even leave a mark. In addition, the outer surface of the white PE fabric is coated with a glossy UV-resistant coating. This is our secret sauce. The coating is expensive, which is why most bubble foil products don't use it. But it's the key to long-term durability. The UV coating combined with the tear-proof UV-resistant fabric is the key to the Blu-Tex insulation looking like this after many years and not like this. Here are some examples of how typical bubble foil products look after a few years. I always say you don't know what you don't know. I've talked to hundreds of customers who said, I just assumed bubble foil was a good product since it was recommended by the builder. Now, years later, they're contacting us looking for a way to fix it. Finally, we offer a complete system. All the Blu-Tex insulation products have a peel and stick edge on the foil side to make installation fast and easy, whether it be for new construction or retrofitting existing buildings. Plus, we provide self-drilling screws and insulation washers to make the install process go smoothly. We also have both white and foil seam tape to seal up the vapor barrier and create a clean-looking interior finish. One more thing. We make Blu-Tex products in both 50-inch and 62-inch wide widths. This is unique to our products because it allows the perfect alignment on 48-inch or 60-inch framing with the perfect 2-inch overlap on all the seams. For new construction, you should be able to hide virtually all the seams behind the framing. My goal for this video is to provide good, honest information so you can make a fully informed decision. You can save some money now by using bubble foil, or you can do it right by using Blu-Tex insulation and never have to deal with it again. So if you're having a metal building built, tell the builder you want Blu-Tex insulation and not the bubble foil products. I always remind people, this is your building. You're the customer. You're driving the bus. You're the one that's going to have this building for many years, so get what you want. And have your builder contact us. We love to work with builders on these projects. If you're a builder, please contact us. Offering Blu-Tex insulation is just another tool for you to offer a top quality building. And we offer builder and contractor discounts. I encourage you to order a free sample kit. We want to get these products in your hands to really appreciate the difference. For more information, visit BluTexInsulation.com.